Fritz Hofmann, Friedrich Karl Albert, the 2nd of November 1866 in Colleida, the 22nd of October 1956 in Hanover, was a German organic chemist who first synthesized synthetic rubber. Hofmann studied chemistry in Rostock. On September 12, 1909, he filed a patent for the manufacture of the world's first synthetic rubber. Topic: Honours. In 1912, Hofmann received the Emil Fischer Medal from the German Chemical Society for his research on synthetic rubber. Topic: See also. Sergei Vasiljevich Lebedev.